So I'm trying to see if something works. Operating instructions. Pull into Bayhead Station, then open your doors to load your passengers and await instructions from the conductor. Scheduled departure from Bayhead is 5:57 a.m. and for the run, activate ACSES in cabin sequence. We have ACSES. At some point, you'll wake up. Nope, it's crashed. Hang on a second. Alright, now we're ready to go. Tightly, yes. And we can as Jaguar. Apparently also we can have braking speed. What happens if we're late for a stop? Depends. Either nothing happens. 360, thanks for the host. Or if you're running a career scenario, then depending on how late you either get less points or you get subtracted points. Depends what you're doing, really. Dr. Anthony enjoyed Subnautica. That's good. I've got the mini sub in the end. And the moon pool all built. Got the water filtration system in and working. Class 377, yes, there is a 68 in progress. It was, if you look up, you can see some screenshots of it. Not that long ago, there were some screenshots uploaded of it. It looked really, really nice. Pulling into Bayhead. Notice how we've got cab view there, look, folks. How awesome is that? Tuscan Trooper. Well, I was playing Subnautica last night. That's a survival game. I don't generally play survival games, no. Coaches go into it then. Josh, why not a rule 49? Because I left it too late. You got Subnautica, Peter. Excellent. It's a small station. Yeah, is it? Great. Doors clear. Passengers aboard. Next stop is Point Pleasant. Shh. Thank you. Well, Anthony, what time do I start? 8 o'clock UK time. Speed limit is set to 10. Stewing, hang on. Dr. Anthony, I did look for doing some class 73 scenarios, but I couldn't find any scenarios that didn't require loads of reskins. So, otherwise we'd have had a 73 scenario instead of that 442 scenario. Thanks for the host, X-Shooter. Dr. Anthony, yes, Minecraft tomorrow. Goplopamal, thank you for the host. Hey, verbatim, welcome. Tuscan Trooper, thanks for the host. Right, Manaskan is next. Manasquan, whatever it is. Do I have a kettle with me? I've got like one of those Tassimo things. And I just use it for hot water. Yeah, no comment, Josh. I don't talk about other simulators. lack of whiskers. Yeah, tonight, it's the American scenarios left now. Very pretty. See you later, French darling. Whoops. It's that one. I like stealth mode. It's afraid of things. It's a shadow. Stopping. I'm sure some part of the train will still be in there. Is he looking at chat? Completely forgot what I was doing. Yeah, see, we're gonna let the back coaches have a go. It's always the front coaches getting stopped at stations. So this is just, I'm trying to be diverse and spread the passenger load. I almost bought that as well. Where are we going on this run anyway? Long Ranch. It's not a Nebworth, Josh. Nebworth, you've got to go whizzing through a station at speed. There isn't actually a platform on this at this station, pop pop around, it's all done on the ground. Completely accurate. Missing a load of crew, so two Johns aren't going to be there, so it's going to be possibly a light show. Do what we can though. Swimming 60. what, these are just stealth mode crossing. Mode crossings, they really are. What will you be doing tomorrow, Josh? Rail fan? Yeah, thanks for the follow. It's going to be way too slow. F14 now, yeah. F117A14L. Next stop, Belmar. Oh, very good. Is it a rail fan trip or for other purposes? America. Yeah, a few times. My wife is American. Not as much as I'd like. Good night, Adama. here and then we'll turn the volume down. Much time concentrating on the bell at the moment. Open. We've got all the coaches in, all but one. So we're heading south, now we're heading north. Oh, I see. So we were at Bayhead down there and we're going up to Long Branch. Just there. Get up. Bradley Beach next. I'm sure you drive perfectly, Josh. You just don't blow your horn at all. There are rules about basically not blowing your horn. What was wrong with the Liverpool Street? Nothing was wrong with it, Dr. Anthony. What would you mean? It ran fine. It crashed previously, but that was because of the bug in the 156. Which was fixed in the recent update. Yummy cake, thanks for the follow. I hope that's a shadow. Throw the horn just for good measure. A bridge over the top of the railway. See, now there is an eminently sensible idea that just keeps everything just a little bit quieter. Look at this. Crossing coming up. See you later, Josh. Oh, just blocking the road. It's fine. It's no problem. Doesn't bother me anyway. Ashbury Park. Oh, give me a break, mate. I've got just about every horn and bell right, mostly on this scenario. Cut me some slack, Jack. Asbury, I misread. Right, coming into Asbury. Wasn't too bad, I've done worse. Allenhurst. I was told to ring the bell through grade crossings. That's my problem, I get different advice from everybody. Flamed as being really bad when I follow the advice I'm given. Alright, we'll stop using the bell then. So 14L is the rule. Rule 14 describes horn usage, and 14L is the grade crossing. Yeah, I know Carlsbeck. The last longs when you're going through the grade crossing. I don't always time it perfectly though. See you later, Cameron's Gaming. We'll be right back. mess. Another one coming up over there. How fast can this train go? I can't remember. I think it can do over a ton. Oh, here we go. Stop here. Right. Door is opening. What a URL is. The URL to your scenario. So if you find the scenario on Steam Workshop, and then you should be able to get the URL for it, and then you can paste it. If you don't know the URL, type a URL in for anything. It doesn't matter that much, as long as the details are right. Sometimes people submit scenarios with the wrong details, and the URL is the only way I can actually find them. Got up to 60 at one point, make me kid. Elberon. Hello, Elberon. Didn't I network that at one point? Sorry, didn't I Elberon that at some point? When did I start playing Subnautica? On the stream, a few days ago. In reality, I think I bought it a month or so ago. .4 to Alburn. Hey there, who's Pipe Mike? Welcome back. Yeah, on DTG stream, yeah. Now. I'm trying to find grade crossings, they're very difficult to see. I have some stuff from other companies. I don't stream it at all. Most of the stuff, to be honest, if I buy it, like Just Trains or anything like that, it's my son's got it on his computer upstairs, rather than on this. This one's got nothing but standard stuff. Simon the Busman, I stream every day of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday are Train Sim, and Wednesday is Minecraft. And occasionally I'll do other things as well. Hey Shadow Wolf, welcome. Do I do train spotting scenarios? I do, but if it's an 85 minute train spotting scenario, I probably won't. Train spotting scenarios need to be no longer than really about 20 minutes. Otherwise people get bored very quickly. It's Moggy! Welcome, Moggy. You're only 2 hours late, mate. 2.2 miles to Long Branch. Simon the Busman. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday on Train Sim Day, it's 8 o'clock. And Train Sim Padana Mineshaft on Wednesday is 7:30. JSP. On arrival at Long Branch, bring your head into a stop short of the signal with your first three coaches on the platform. Do my best. Oh, I found out what's going on with transcoding, by the way. They've changed it now so that you get transcoding only at the start of a stream. Essentially, if when you start streaming, there is resource, you will immediately get transcoding, and then they will not interrupt the stream if you don't. So if you start the stream and there aren't resource, and then 10 minutes in there is resource, they don't interrupt the stream. Which, to be honest, I quite like, actually. It makes for a more consistent viewing experience, and it doesn't completely mess up the recordings. But that's why sometimes I will get source right from the start, and other times, even though we're really, really busy, we don't get source at all. That's why I need to get, but we need to get more people watching the stream. We haven't gone over 100, I think, all night tonight. Or if we have, we've got to like 101 or something. So we're back to not really being eligible to even request a partnership at this point. So we're going to have to wait a month or two until we get the stream grown again. It's a shame, but never mind. It is what it is. For information about DTG streams, Dr. Anthony, you will need to send DTG a message on Facebook or Twitter or something. Again, as with all DTG things, that's not for me to announce their things, though. That's not appropriate. Fair, all fair on them. Moggy, well, now you're here, the viewing figures should come up, you're right, but, you know, should have been here 2 hours ago. Should be saying, no, I had real life to do, more important things.
Probably right.
No, there's no steam tonight, Simon. Movie night, excellent. Come on, credit where it's due, that's not a bad stop. It's not a bad stop at all. Right, well done. This is termination point of NJT train 4306. We'll take a brief break. So that was the end of that one. That was NJT Morning Shuttle by Elphaba. And it's on the North Jersey coastline. I was late for the last few stations. Never mind. Right, final one. This is a fairly long one. I'm just going to quit the game and restart it just to make sure that it, or get, at least encourage it not to... crash. This is a long scenario, you can never tell.